Oppo just released the Find X3 series. The vanilla Oppo Find X3 is a perfect competitor of the best flagship by Xiaomi, the Mi 11. Both are flagship phones, but they do not carry the top tier prices due to a few compromises in their specifications. Is it worth going for the Oppo Find X3 or the Xiaomi Mi 11 is the better choice? Today in this episode of Inside Stories, I am sharing with you the specs comparison which will clear your idea. So stick around, and guys, if you are visiting my channel for the first time, please do subscribe my channel and press the bell icon. Let's start. The most stunning design belongs to the Oppo Find X3. Its impossible surface is very attractive with its curves, especially if you look at the camera module. But the Xiaomi Mi 11 comes in a special leather variant which may be preferred one for several users. Unlike the Xiaomi Mi 11, the Oppo Find X3 is waterproof with the IP68 certification, while its rival does not offer certification against water and dust. Further, the Oppo Find X3 is actually more compact thanks to its smaller display. In the display section, the differences are not so huge in terms of specifications, but the Oppo Find X3 has a superior display. It is real 10-bit panel with the LTPO technology, that is adaptive refresh rate from 5Hz to 120Hz, allowing for lower energy consumption. The HDR 10 Plus certification, the Bluetooth 2020 standard, and a Quad HD Plus resolution. The display has curved edges and a diagonal of 6.7 inches as well as in-display fingerprint reader. The Xiaomi Mi 11 has a wider 6.81 inch panel, but it is actually inferior in terms of image quality. On the other hand, it should be sturdier since it is protected by Corning's Gorilla Glass Victus. As far as specs and software, if you want the most powerful hardware, you should go for the Xiaomi Mi 11. It is powered by Snapdragon 888 mobile platform, which is actually the best one released by Qualcomm. With the Find X3, you actually get the Snapdragon 870 mobile platform. That is an upgrade of the Snapdragon 865 Plus. The chipsets are paired with up to 12GB of RAM and up to 256GB of internal storage. Xiaomi Mi 11 runs Android 11 customized by MIUI 12, while its opponent has ColorOS 11.2. On the paper, the Oppo Find X3 is a better camera phone than the Xiaomi Mi 11. It is equipped with the two Sony IMX766 main cameras with a 50MP resolution, one of which is an ultra-wide sensor sporting omnidirectional autofocus. Then you get a 13MP telephoto sensor with 2x optical zoom and an amazing 3MP macro camera with a LED ring that is able to offer up to 60x magnification. Unfortunately, the Xiaomi Mi 11 lacks a telephoto sensor. It has a 108MP main camera with 8K video recording and OIS, that is optical image stabilization, a 13MP ultra-wide sensor and a 5MP macro camera. As far as battery is concerned, the Xiaomi Mi 11 has a slightly bigger 4600mAh of battery, but it is still unclear which one will last more on a single charge since the Oppo Find X3 has just been announced. The Find X3 offers faster wired charging speeds, while the Xiaomi Mi 11 is faster when it comes to wireless charging. Both support reverse wireless charging. Starting price of Xiaomi Mi 11, China is about 600 euros, 720 US dollars, just like the Oppo Find X3. Which one is worth going for? Well, in my honest opinion, Oppo Find X3 is a more interesting phone. It has a weaker processor, but for the rest, it is actually superior. It is waterproof, has better cameras and even a better display. Further, the Snapdragon 870 mobile platform is enough to handle every kind of TVT with blazing speeds in 2021. Let's have a look over the pros and cons. Guys, how you like this video? If you find this video to be useful, please give your likes, comments and shares. And guys, one more request from you all. If you are visiting my channel for the first time, please do subscribe my channel and press the bell icon so that whatever the latest leaked information I am revealing through my YouTube channel will get updated to you at the earliest. Catch you again with another episode of Inside Stories. Till then, stay safe, stay tuned. This is Subir. Sign off.